see your resolution for a second. Let me just make a couple of comments.
And then, I just want to show this too, since I brought this.
I just want to say this.
I still have a question, sorry.
Okay.
This is from the Coalition for the Responsible Siting of LNG. This group is so organized. This is what they go around in any public forum, boycott Hess, you know? So I have my t-shirt now from one of, you know, and on the back it says, "I am not an acceptable risk." Their group, their email is no LNG, do you know? So we've been working hard and we're, you know, a team, and we're representing Jamestown. Is, you know, just because we're Jamestowners, working hard on everyone's behalf.
I just want to say I appreciate all the work you've done, and I do recognize that there's a number of committees out there that are working on this issue. The issue that we've had is the first resolution that you brought forth, there was some reservations about, some wording about the Coast Guard, that some people on this council had some reservations about and didn't want to sign off on it. And if we had some problems with it, then we thought that others would have problems with it. I don't have a problem with presenting some form of draft resolution, but we've also discussed getting together, trying to get together with a number of communities, and this hasn't happened. And nobody's made the movement to do that. Nobody out there has made the movement to do that. Not the LNG group, the working group, or anybody else has brought all the people together in one room to, as a governing body, to put this forward. What we're doing right now, and I think what Bob has presented, is this, is to send this letter out to get these groups together, to provide them with a draft of a resolution for all the towns, and we're starting with Newport County, instead of trying to attack get everybody together on the waterfront. This would be almost an insurmountable task. We haven't been able to get the small communities together at this point. And this is what we're trying to do. I would recommend that we send this letter out, that we, as long as that wording it wasn't in here, this the third paragraph.
Yeah.
To change the wording so it's not offensive to the rest of the council members.
And that would give it back to us. There were two of us that didn't like it.
Yeah.
I'd give it back to us because there was a lot of other stuff in there that I thought that was a little bit overboard, and I would reword that significantly. But if that's something we want to do and include it with the letter, then I would want to get on that fairly soon.
Yeah.
I think we could do the letter. The timing would allow us to do a letter, and then in 2 weeks, follow up with a proposed agenda and a proposed ordinance, a proposed resolution.
Another
thing is, I think it's important that I know you have been working with a committee or a
I founded a committee that's been working.
You founded a group, and there's other groups around South County and the area that you've been collaborating with, but it's not a group that's been comprised or directed or reporting to the town council of Jamestown. I'm looking to form a group that is going to be responsible to the town council of the town of Jamestown. It's going to be a committee specifically appointed by us, where we interview the members, we know who they are, they come for us, we interview them, we pick people, maybe only five people, but we pick five really good people. They may have cross membership on other committees or groups, it's okay, but they're people that we're going to pick, they're going to work for us, and they're going to help us work on this project. And I think it's important that we have an official group, not an unofficial group. And I'm not saying anything bad about your group. I'm just saying that's a group that's been around for a while. I want to have an officially ordained group sanctioned by the town of Jamestown that we're responsible to the town council of the town of Jamestown.
And I comment that when I first brought the LNG working group to the council, I wanted it to be a town committee. You know, and we didn't get the sanctioning, and so it went off on its own and it's done a fabulous job.
It's done a great job. Nobody's saying it hasn't done
and
a great
so
job.
And so I would say
nobody's saying that no end LNG group is a bad group.
Yeah.
We're just saying we want to have something that's going to be structured just a little bit differently.
Well, what I'm saying is that what you're proposing is 1 year is what you've written here.
I threw some drafts out there.
Yeah, you said terms of 1 year. There's absolutely, especially with the 1 year, there's, according to the charter, there's no reason that you have to have 7 members and 5, you know, that kind of thing, because of the, you could put the entire LNG working group in.
Well, just a couple of points here. I know that your working group has been active, but they've never requested to address the council.
Well, we tried to deal, be with part of the town and the council right from day one with the two resolutions in there.
Well, I'm saying that regardless, you put forth the resolution, but I've never heard a request to present to the council, and I don't think anybody would object to them presenting to the council. And reviewing the information that they gleaned to put together this resolution.
Yeah.
I think that if that group came forward and presented something to us and, you know, actually came here as a group, so we could see them face to face, that might give it more weight. But at this point, we've just heard them as a group and seen stuff coming from them.
Yeah, I know that.
The other thing I think.
Tell me something before I finish. All right, I'll wait for you, but you wait for me.
Now, what I was going to recommend is that we put this letter together, get this to the other councils as soon as possible, because I don't want to miss any deadlines. Get these people together, get and work on, if this is the draft, this is the draft. And quite frankly, I don't care, as long as we're making the point that we don't want the LNG. I don't care who it is that's doing it. We're all doing it. We're all trying to kill this thing. Whether this is the draft or not, I don't care if my name's on it or not. I just think we need a draft that we all can agree to and sign. Get it presented to us. Get it presented to that the council here and move forward. Whether we need another LNG committee, you know, the time that it would take to get this other committee together, you know, is it going to be relevant? I don't know.
I don't know what it would take to, if we assign, appointed, put one together now and said we go and advertise.
Yeah.
And then
interview.
And then appoint people.
It's going to take about 3 months. Mm-hmm. By the time we get it and vote on it.
But I would assume that the folks that have been serving on the LNG working group, the Ellen Forum, would have an interest in being, in a, as she indicated earlier, in being a sanctioned part of that group that's responded, reported to the town council. As you mentioned, Bob, there can be like some crossover hybrid.
I would hope there would be people from Jamestown that are on that group that want to be part of this. And I know that there are a lot of other people in Jamestown that aren't on the LNG working group who are working against the LNG project who would be interested in it as well, because I'm hearing from them also. So I think there's room for a lot of people to do this, and I hope that we would have two groups doing it. This group and the LNG working group. That doesn't have to, you don't have to eliminate one to create another.
As I understand, Alan, your group includes folks that are also not Jamestowners, is that true?
Yeah, there's some expertise that comes right to the table, and some people are not always present. They, you know, they appear as we need them, or they're an email correspondent.
Mm-hmm. So that, yeah, so you could just take that membership and make it a Jamestown LNG advisory committee, because no, some of the members are not Jamestowners.
No, they're willing to go under the auspices of Jamestowners to fight that thing.
I think that's the point I was trying to get to, is that your group, we don't even know who they are, so if you're going to ask for authorization to sanction a group, I'm not going to sanction until I find out who they are.
Well, I know they met the group.
Let me finish.
Yeah.
I'm not going to assign to a group that say they are the official LNG working group for the town council.
Yeah.
And I have no idea who they are, how many people they are, what their expertise is, and all that. That's fine. So keep your LNG working group as a working group. And I think what Bob is saying is he wants a group, there are a significant number of people in Jamestown who want to work on this. I'm not sure, I think what Bruce is saying, it's going to take 3 months to get an official committee. So maybe we're looking at more of an ad hoc that basically says, and we've had groups do that here in town, where it says, we all have the same issue that we want to address, let us address it. Let's not worry about whether we're voted on or appointed. We come together. You know, you two can be the liaisons to that group and work with them, and then bring something to the council.